If you take a 2D plane with some people on it and divide it so that each polygon contains exactly one person, and every spot in this polygon is closer to its host than to any other person on the graph, you've got yourself a Voronoi diagram. A structure that arises naturally when cells divide, surfaces crack, and that is why you can see it all around you in nature. In the 1854 cholera epidemic in London, a doctor used it to correlate deaths with proximity to the water pump. His name was John Snow. I'm kidding. Actually, I'm not. René Descartes played with these diagrams in 1644. Dirichlet continued in the mid-19th century, but Georgi Voronoi extended their mathematics to higher dimensions. In 2009, I thought, why wouldn't I take this nice-looking structure and stretch it out a bit? You know how bubbles in a foam fight each other for space until they reach some kind of a peace treaty? That lasts only until you shake them again, of course. But if I took this rigid Voronoi, with its irregular cells and an uneven society of members, and introduced a bit of democracy, while keeping them on the ground, of course, keeping them in two parametric dimensions narrows their perspective, but makes ours much more interesting. The algorithms for Voronoi generation work only in 2D planes, but I decided to make a software that can generate them on the curved surfaces. Then I wanted to be able to generate them on trimmed surfaces. But Voronoi diagram has a clear XY rectangular domain. Yes, you can transfer it to a surface, but what if you have a complex trimmed polysurface? That is a bit tricky, but solvable. So I made a plugin that you can download and use freely. And now, finally, we made a Grasshopper component that you can connect to your definitions. So test it, play with it, and show us what you made.